People used to attribute solar eclipses to supernatural or religious phenomena, but nowadays we can truly see the science behind them. A solar eclipse is when the moon fully or partially blocks the sun's light from reaching us on Earth. This leads to a temporary blackout. Solar eclipses usually only last for a couple of hours. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and definitely subscribe.